make another shoe collection video, but it's not a collection video because I don't have any other shoes besides the ones that I showed you guys the first two times that I made a video about shoes. So I was like, let me look in the closet and see what my girlfriend has, so you guys can get a dose of. Show y'all a pair of Patrick Ewing's because in my old video, because the Patrick Ewing's, they were black and white, and I ended up using them for work shoes because they were so comfortable. So I just wore them to work and they lasted forever. They felt so good on my feet. I need to buy another pair, but I got those ones. They were black and white. I got them for like 60. If I can't find them for a real cheap, I'm not spending no $100-something on those shoes. Channel.